July 4th, 2022. We're taking you inside of Clubhouse 6 to the Theater Club face painting table. But first, let's walk around a little bit, and then we'll talk to the Theater Club and the artist, Tosca Lees, and meet the president, Taylor White.
So what are they doing? Are they torturing her?
Yes.
She's done.
Oh, that looks
good. Okay, let's take a look. Wow, she got herself a star.
God bless America.
There you go.
And that was the work of Tosca Lees right there.
Thank you.
And that was Buddy Boardman. Okay,
and what did you got?
I got Stars and Stripes.
Stars
forever.
And Stripes. Very good. Did you get anything on you?
No.
Not yet. Oh, she's allergic to the paint.
Hi, it's Taylor White. I'm president of the Theater Club, and I don't know how to paint, but I know how to hand out lollipops. So anyway, the Theater Club and Tosca, who's doing all the work, wishes you a happy 4th of July.
Okay, this is the Theater Club table. They're doing face painting. And that's Tosca Lee who's doing the painting. And they're waiting in line to get painted. Would you like to say a few words before they paint you?
Help.
Yeah, help.
can you hold it? Can you just tell your name and why you're getting painted?
Carol Kern, Mutual 14. And I'm just hanging out with the girls today.
Look there.
Oh, sorry.
Okay, no, it's okay. And what have you picked to be on your face today?
Well, I think I'm going to go with what she's painting today.
Little,
fireworks.
A little fireworks.
Yeah, little fireworks. Sorry, I'm not.
Okay, it's okay. Okay, what is it you're doing?
It's a firework bursting on your cheek. So, or I'll do whatever anybody wants, but that's been the most popular design. Okay, thank you.